exercise we do to use to learn our left hand is we're playing our first finger and our third, and we're leaving our fingers down as we play them with our same four note pattern. First on the B string, then we transfer to the E string. Keeping our fingers nice and pointy. And then we come back down. With our fingers calming down all at the same time.